Hazrat Abu Bakr RA was born around 573 AD in Mecca, Arabia. Before embracing Islam, he was known for his honesty, integrity, and generosity. He was a successful merchant and held a high status in Meccan society. When the Prophet Muhammad, PBUH, began preaching Islam, Abu Bakr was one of the first to accept his message. He supported the Prophet through the early years of persecution in Mecca and was among the few who migrated to Medina during the Hijra, the migration of Muslims from Mecca to Medina in 622 AD. In Medina, Abu Bakr played a crucial role in establishing the Muslim community. He was known for his wealth, which he generously used to support the needy and to strengthen the Muslim cause. He participated in the major battles alongside the Prophet, demonstrating his bravery and devotion to Islam. After the death of the Prophet Muhammad, PBUH, in 632 AD, Abu Bakr was chosen as the first caliph, successor, by the Muslim community. During his short but eventful caliphate, he faced numerous challenges, including the Ridda Wars, Wars of Apostasy, where he unified the Arabian Peninsula under Islam. Abu Bakr's caliphate was marked by his humility, justice, and adherence to the teachings of Islam. He passed away in 634 AD, after a caliphate of about 2 years. His legacy as the first caliph and his contributions to Islam are celebrated by Muslims worldwide. Hazrat Abu Bakr, RA, also known as Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, was a close companion and the father-in-law of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He was the first caliph of the Islamic nation after the death of the Prophet Muhammad, PBUH. Abu Bakr is highly revered in Islam for his piety, wisdom, and unwavering support for the Prophet and the early Muslim community. His leadership during a critical period in Islamic history laid the foundation for the expansion of Islam.